For Banffy, and for me in particular, Podra Loro represents more than just an excellent Brunello. It's a jewel in the family of Castello Banffy, and to us it represents so much more. It's the realization of a dream that began with our first exceptional harvest, and to us it's the creation of our first crew. Podra Loro is produced right here in this single vineyard, and only in exceptional years. We call this vineyard Podra Loro, or the Hill of Gold. After fermenting in our Horizon vats, it ages for at least 2.5 years in French oak barrels, and then at least 18 months in the bottle. Over the years, Podra Loro has become the symbol of Banffy's continuous pursuit of excellence. Because it is the result of constant experimentation and the meticulous work of our dedicated team. To celebrate Podra Loro's 30th anniversary, we wanted to give it a whole new look to its label. Podra Loro is our showpiece, the Brunello di Montalcino that every lover of good wine can't help but love.